Shea Perry. The food was good there, I'd been told. They said I should try some of that their vicious was, but when they brought it, heck, it's cold. I said, don't you just have some tomato soup? He said,
the gazpacho is awfully nice.
I said, well, bring me a big bowl of that. He did, and that blames it wasn't cold as ice. Well, you can't have those high-priced gourmet restaurants. Yeah, the waiters act snooty, and they walk kind of fruity, and they won't bring you what you want. Now, I like greens and cornbread and beans and a big old glass of iced tea. I tell you, friends, them gourmet restaurants ain't for me. Well, a few months later, some friends insisted we try out the Chateau Le Roux. After waiting an hour and a half, we finally sat down. Heck, I couldn't even read the menu. So I asked the waiter, how's the beef? He said,
the steak tartare is the best you ever had.
But when he brought it, friends, I thought I'd seen rare meat, but this wasn't even hurt real bad. A couple band-aids and that boy'd been back out there grazing. Well, just couldn't eat that steak tartare. I was confused in every way. I wasn't even too sure about the soup du jour. I hear they change that every day. And then the waiter said,
Monsieur, I have frog's legs that are guaranteed to please.
I said, well, hooray, boy. Hop on back there in the kitchen and bring me a grilled cheese. Yeah, you can have those high-priced gourmet restaurants. The waiters act snooty and they walk kind of fruity and they won't bring you what you want. And I like greens and cornbread and beans and a big old glass of iced tea. I tell you, friends, them gourmet restaurants ain't for me. Well, they said I ought to at least try out some of their wonderful dessert. I hadn't been able to eat anything else, so I figured, heck, what could it hurt? I thought I'd like a little ice cream. The waiter said, well, if that was my desire,
the cherry's jubilee is magnifique.
But when he brought it, heck, it's still on fire. And I jumped up, throwed a big bowl of that cold potato soup on it for it and set off the sprinkler system. Probably saved them from a major fire. But did they appreciate it? Ooh, ask me not to never come back. No need to worry about that. You can have those high-priced gourmet restaurants. Yeah, the waiters act snooty and they walk kind of fruity and they won't bring you what you want. I like greens and cornbread and beans and a big old glass of iced tea. I tell you, friends, them gourmet restaurants ain't for me. They said the food at that place was fit for a king. And they were right. Here, king. Him off.
Beef Toronados. Now, what's that? Steak that's been run over by an Oldsmobile. Now, I can understand chocolate eggs and chocolate bunny rabbits, but a chocolate moose ain't never gonna catch on.